I'm just extremely proud of their resiliency tonight. But I really thought for the most part we controlled the game. I thought we had a lot of possession. We opened them up in the areas that we thought we would open them up. And consequently, I thought, you know, we got two great goals out of it. He's been through a lot here, and he really wanted this game, is Javi. He's been a real emotional leader for us this year, and he really wanted this win tonight. And the kid wears it on his sleeve, and he gives everything he has. And I thought from a leadership standpoint, more than anything else tonight, he really carried us through, especially, like I said, after the regulation, after we gave that goal. I mean, he told the guys we were winning, and they believed him, and that's the important part.
The goal, just the center back hesitated a little bit, and I got the ball, and then I just saw the goal and had a shot, and it went in.
I pretty much just told the guys that we're at home, and it's like we got to win, and we have to go after them. We were not going to sit back. We're not going to wait like for something to happen. We were just going to go get what we wanted, and that's what happened.